Cutting can confuse a zone defense. The two wings cross, distorting the zone defensive coverage. Screening can create an advantage situation. The post-to-post screen allows the offense to get the ball to the middle of the floor. This opens up the high-low pass, or a two-on-one on the weak side of the floor. The weak side low guard can space the zone to the corner, or in this case, cut towards the rim, because the weak side defender loses sight.